anyone who has come, we've got our banner, so just grab a banner and
hold yourself to another banner.
Grab a banner. So basically what we're saying to the government is please restore this service, reverse this crazy decision. This decision is unfair. We're a disadvantaged community.
Coming up, let's all remember it. They can find time to go to the decision on that. They can't find time to come to the court this minute to come in. What a disgrace. Shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame! Shame, shame, shame! Please, everybody that's here, please, share this around here, please share it on Facebook. As I said, sign the petition on Facebook. Let's really get it rolling. They also put one over us earlier on. They told me we couldn't have an online petition along with a paper one. Absolute hogwash. But unfortunately, I've only just found out. Well, let's make the online petition even bigger. Make up for that.